Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. What's going on everybody? As you can see, we are back on some more Call of Duty Black Ops 4. This game is insane. Playing some zombies, of course. We're playing Blood of the Dead, one of the new maps, guys, for Black Ops 4. There are 4 maps in total. Of course, I'll be your entertainment today, guys. JordanPhoenix22 or Jordan Brace. You guys know what it is. If you haven't supported the channel yet, new to the channel, press the like button, subscribe, follow, comment, share, hit the donation button if you want to help fund the channel. That would be absolutely amazing, ladies and gentlemen, if you were to do that. That would just be so cool, of course. But yeah, with all that said, let's look at my network a minute. So my bandwidth's actually pretty good. So yeah, let's get it back into part two. So our aim is to get enough of Pack-a-Punch to open the Pack-a-Punch. To go ahead and finish this final dog. Oh, it's not over here, is it? I love this M1927, it's amazing, boys. By the way, if you see a dog, make sure you kill it, guys, because it gives you more XP than anything else in the game. It gives you 64 XP. Nice little training spot this is, boys.
There you go, good boy. Oh, he likes his meat.
He's such a good boy. It's a really nice open training spot.
Dinner time's over. I'm gonna miss that little fella. I wonder if he left us something. Out of the frying pan. Time, wrap me in tinfoil and stick a pat of butter on my head. Okay, good to go.
Now all 3 dogs are done. We can work on doing the other tutorials.
There
They've got a light machine gun on the wall, and it's like 370.
Oh, dry. Got it. Man,
yes,
I
got
always
it.
Wanted to get a tomahawk.
Okay, next guy, guys. So now.
That was fun. Couldn't breathe. I'm gonna pass out now.
You have to wait about 5 seconds for the tomahawk. But the tomahawk is very powerful, by the way.
Definitely ghosts. Ah, oh, you guys found the pack a punch. Thanks, fellas. Ah, damn time. Hey, man, I'm getting real sick of you just popping up like that. Got hellhounds. Sorry, fella.
Perks don't seem that useful in this game anymore. You don't actually need perks. Like, perks... You don't actually need them. They're not unnecessary. You don't actually need perks. Wait, man, I need to hear it from the beginning. Just thinking about how to get there a minute, guys. Considering this game is like, guys, just in this game is a few days old, like, the gameplay is so smooth. 50 bullet magazine, like, is so helpful in dire situations. Where's the next situation?
Pull out the shield, hold L2, and the skull will show up for a few seconds there. As you can see, it's sitting right on that little balcony, right underneath the canister. Pull out your shield again. If you don't see it on there, then you've got it, and you can move on to the next one. So this next skull is actually in an original spot in the original Mob of the Dead spawn point. So go back to the original spawn point of Mob of the Dead, which is this long corridor tunnel called D Block, and then make your way right next to the staircase that leads up to the dog that you have to feed in the middle of the cell blocks. Now go ahead, if you would like to, again, pull out your outline of the skull on the toilet. You know, what I did here was actually messing up in hitting the bar of the jail cell.
Dogs are way faster now.
Go home, Warden. Nobody wants you here. Did you just give me an excuse? Whoa, that'll clear your sinuses. Board them up! Board them all up! That's how you ride the lightning, ladies and gents. So help me! I just gotta shove those smoke bombs down your throat. Straight up here. Feeling a little light in the magazine here! For a chaser, lighter fluid.
Well, that's the second one done. Where's the food?
That's all I ask in return for the... And don't do what I did here, which is actually mess... the staircase that leads up to the dog that you have...
That's two.
...in the middle of the cell blocks. Now, go ahead. If you would like to, again, pull out your shield. You can see that blue outline of the skull on the toilet. And don't do what I did here...
That's two, guys.
...messing up and hitting the bars of the jail cell and then having the tomahawk just fly right back in your face. Again, make sure you see that blue flash. Make sure you see the tomahawk actually return with that skull, and then you can move on to skull number three. So for skull number three, you need to make your way through the cell block, all the way up through the infirmary.
My gun's dry! My pants,
I need to go upgrade anyway.
So much. At least I won't be hungry ever again.
Put your hands in the air.
Don't tell me this happens to a lot of guys. Just don't!
And then onto the rooftop by where Pack-a-Punch and the old plane used to actually be. Go make your way to the right side of the Pack-a-Punch platform. It does glitch out kind of as
Let's make my way on down to the docks now, guys. Gah! 70 bullets in the magazine. I'm happy with that, boys. It's not a bad magazine. Perks are worse than they ever was, and now they're more expensive. That's what I don't get. They made the perks more expensive, but yet they're worse. Alright, having perks definitely helps. Like, Quick Revive is a must-have, pretty much, guys, because having that self-revive faster, even if it's only 10% faster, you heal faster, 10% is going to be really good when you're almost down, guys. On to the last one now. The warden's office. I remember this one was pretty tricky to get.
Don't tell me this happens to a lot of guys. Just don't! More from you.
I'm just gonna look at the last tutorial now, guys. But in order to do this, we will need to probably do a few rounds.
Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456.
Probably no rush to do this.
remember to tip your soldiers.
Pack it down.
Woof. That'll put hair on your tongue.
Headshot. Give in. Team kill.
Click. Hey, that a kick in the coin purse. Mariachi band pop out and play a song when you shoot this thing? Because I really wish they would.
So guys, we're gonna upgrade this. Mule kick's like unnecessary. You really do need a mule kick, like. I wanna see how many kills it takes. He reckons it's the best Bundagat, so we're gonna use this one instead. Well, I get this, guys. Anyway, Adam.
And stay out, unless you want an ass kicking. Ow! I got it out! Feels like it's cooling down, though. What do I do?
Bulma's in, and we got the pack punch button to get.
Yet.
Come on.
Hey, that looks right.
For a fight, I dare you. Way more than you can chew.
One way to get loaded.
My bunny got disappeared. Shit. Oh, yes, I'm gonna have to do all this again. I don't think it's necessary disappeared, I think. It's just waiting for me in the warden's office. No shit, it's actually disappeared.
Just a quick stop, he said. What a crock of hammered shit.
I have to redo that Bundagat fin now, aren't I? Box is down here in the new area.
What the hell are you up to, Doc? What's got you so damn itchy about this place? Who the hell has time to snipe? While they're at it, maybe they can make me a hot dog, too. Pretty sure the cafeteria is closed. Scrappy little Spitfire, ain't ya?
Wait a minute, I wanna watch the full Finny.
And then it is not over here on the table. This was me figuring it out for the first time. It is actually over here in this forge on the right. So go ahead, throw it in there. You'll see the zombies come out, or kind of the ghost apparitions come out, and then forge this thing into the magma gat that you can actually pick up and use. And it is just absolutely incredible. This thing is just so good. It kind of eliminates the need to even craft the acid gat if you don't want to craft it, and it's just so much better. So I'm going to show you guys the actual best way to use this here, because there is a big mistake that I made whenever you're doing it.
So I'm going to have to try and get my bond gat back.
Fuck you, Warden! Send a pup to do your dirty work!
The Warden's a dickhead.
See? They make that whiny sound and I feel bad! Better plug those ear holes. It's about to get loud.
I know the dogs, they spawn a little bit in front of you.
Oh yeah, there goes all my body here. I don't know how these things work.
Level 19 looks cool as hell. Brainwash actually pretty good, fair play.
You just fucked with the wrong Marine, pal.
I'd get the hell out of there.
So
lucky I got
dry.
Salmon up now.
A few more of those, they won't get my blood. It'll boil straight out of my ears. Would you take a break already?
Salmon up makes a big difference.
Keep that shit up and we'll clip that life sentence real quick. Coming with me.
The ICL one is kind of a must-have. Especially since it can be bought farm or any time.
Get ammo soon, or I'm gonna have to use my words. Fuck comes to mind.
Just trying to think of it, guys.
Double points.
It's not worth going to the box.
I am suddenly very attracted to you guys. Like, wow.
I like the choice of perks we have, but obviously I don't have all of the choice yet.
Get even more pissed. Often. Am I using these things right?
Yeah. Got two choices. You can train there, or you can train... The shield's really good in this game, Paperboy.
I just got ammo. I lost count. That's gotta be about a fuck ton. I think I'll go buy myself something nice. Like, part of a door, maybe? Looked at me funny. What? They run out of straws and
I want the button to get again. But now I can upgrade this weapon, see how it performs.
I have been through too much shit to take any more from you.
got all perks now, so really all I need to do. With stamina up, it's pretty awesome. You can get around the map very, very fast.
Terrible either. I'm gonna paint the town reddish brown.
Prendergast.
It's like something you'd hang above an evil fireplace.
With stamina up, really getting around the map takes very any time. I hate that you have to pay for a shield now. I don't like that you have to pay for a shield. That perhaps you don't even want. Using the button I got right now. Obviously the button I got's quite an OP shotgun.
You get no sympathy for me, half pint. Never shut up. I don't know how these things work, but they definitely work.
Thank you. Put your hands in the air and get ready for the Bundagat.
So this thing shoots acid-filled shells? I don't believe it. I need to see for myself.
I fucking hate leftovers!
I really do need to pack punch this one, nigga.
Here come the dogs!
Where are all the pack punch locations? I'm just thinking which way it's facing, guys.
There's more to this place than a devil-worshipping warden. Got a familiar smell to it.
Oh.
Guys, I think we're all set up for high rounds now, guys.
Take you boys to Vegas.
Well, like I said, Blood of the Dead's a really fun map. But yeah, one second, guys. I want to find out if there's anything else we can do. And if so, cool. But I honestly doubt there will be anything else on Blood of the Dead for us to do. But we'll find out by going on Mr. Dodge AD's channel real quick. We'll do a bit of finding out.
So what's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Dalek JD, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys a...
The Golden Spook, guys. See if he's got a better guide for it.
My name is Mr. Dalek JD, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you guys a very quick and easy guide on how to get the Golden Spork in Blood of the Dead. This is a very powerful melee weapon, which is capable of one knife killing zombies up until the mid-30s, I believe about round 34. I'm going to give you a very quick and simple tutorial on how to unlock this. So if you do find this useful, please let me know down below in the comment section and leave a like rating on the video before you left if you found it useful. Now the first steps we're going to need to do in order to get ourselves the Golden Spork is we need to actually get the normal spork. And in order to get this, we're going to need to have a few things done on the map so far. So we're going to need to get the Warden's Key, which spawns by killing the first Brutus that spawns in your game. I'm sure all of you know how to get the Warden's Key by now. And you also are going to need to build the shield. That's very, very important. If you don't know how to build the shield, then down below in the playlist link, I have a guide on exactly how to build the shield. Once you have the shield...
He's going more in depth. Level 19 now, guys.
...to the Warden's office, press the left button on your controller to bring out your shield, and use the left trigger to aim down with the shield in afterlife mode. And you're going to find three papers on different pillars on this room, which are going to be showing a number...
Right. He's explaining this a lot better.
Oh, yep. That taste is gonna stick with me a while. Well, I'm giving up with this guy. This guy's not very good.
Mr. Dalek JD, and welcome to the very first Black Ops 4 Zombie. So what's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Dalek JD, and in this video I'm going to give you a very quick and easy guide on how to unlock the brand new Magma Gat in Blood of the Dead. Now, in order to start this quest, you're obviously going to need the Blunder Gat, which you can get either via the mystery box or by completing the small Easter. And it is amazing. I don't think the...
I'm just having a look, guys, to see if he says anything if you use your weapon.
the warden's house, place it in the fireplace, and continue to get kills until you can take the essence from the skulls and put it onto the Bundagat, and then take that route again by replenishing the flames from the warden's house to the new industries building. But if you manage to get it in time, simply hold. So what's going on, guys? My name is Mr. Dalek JD, and in this video, I'm going
to
give you...
So far, they haven't got any further than what we have got to, guys. So we've got the ultimate setup, guys. Yeah, we got the ultimate setup, so nothing to worry about.
Hit him with this. You know, the burning, melty stuff. Acid. Yeah, I forgot the name for acid.
This acid trap is obviously OP. Round 30, guys. We got 2,000 XP till our next level, guys. Which is nothing for level 20, guys. By the way, there are only 55 levels in total till you proceed.
Down to the last few bits of lead.
I don't think I'll be able to proceed tonight, but I think I can get to about level 25 tonight.
Make for the waterworks. By water, I mean super acid. Hey man, I'm getting real sick of you popping up like that. Time to kill shit. Lightning. Like these, who needs an electric chair?
It's the setup process.
Damn it.
That's the hardest thing.
I'm gonna shove those smoke bombs down your throat, straight up here.
I don't think the Bundagat's that good, to be honest with you.
There goes the helmet. Let's plug that ugly mug. You're coming through the warden's office, don't forget to duck. Back in business. How many times we gotta do this, Warden? You think it'll go some other way?
Double points!
My arm, you damn wall!
good boy. Now it's time for my reward. This ought to stop him up. Wow. That burns the nostrils, don't it?
One gun I do want to keep is this, the ICR one. Yeah, the Bundegat wasn't that good, it was pretty shit to be honest with you. So yeah, get to level 21 soon. Pack a bunch.
That shit had better be downright biblical.
Later on in the game, we'll test all the pack-a-punch, but for now, pack-a-punch weapons. are very, very powerful.
Used to think farms definitely need a shower. Start scrubbing!
Target down. Here we are. All that complete, guys. But we're going to leave it here at round 34, guys. We're doing pretty insane. The leveling up process is going pretty well. 4 levels so far, guys. Thank you so much. And we're just going to grind through the levels now. Thank you so much. And peace out, guys. Bye.